A fountain of ink poured from his chest, the color was draining, the sparkle dissipating. Every word she spoke, every look she gave, every breath she took, everything she made, it punctured the veil, the thin and fragile veil, holding together his essence, keeping the ink pulsing, and keeping alive his presence. All he could do was part his lips and spew the black liquid while his weak skin rips. It is a vile taste and a schoolbook smell, and all of his losses continue to swell. The fountain of ink erupting from within his chest will keep on corrupting, but he'll try his best. Her words will keep coming even when she's gone. The words will keep on drumming, because though he hates it, they do belong. The fountain of ink will ebb and flow. The more she talks, the more he'll know.